the half inning. One ball, no strikes to Daniel Johnson. A walk ends the ball game. No rain at the moment. C&O sets. Johnson waits. The 1-0. Hit in the air. Deep into center field. It's out of the reach of Reynolds. The Senators walk off. Touching home is Taylor Gushue. Drenched and mobbed out between first and second is Daniel Johnson. It is a long single. Two in the ninth wins it. The Senators on this Thursday night come from behind, and they win the ball game.